Hello, and welcome to Let's Read the Books of Enderal. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today, I'll be reading Conversation with a Blind Man, which I found here in Ashhead's house in the Undercity Barracks. Once I sat with a blind man on a wooden board. We dreamed together about ourselves, each in our own way. The board was laid across thundering, spraying water, tingling our feet. It creaked due to our weight, but we did not dream of fear. He thought about a warm island with palm trees, a beach, and green bushes. There he was stationed, back when he still wanted to wield a weapon. They felt like the vassals when they rested after their long journey through the ocean, now surrounded by a welcoming wilderness, rich in fruits. They liked to delay their duty for a while. They didn't fight against sea monsters of any kind once they were back on their ship. However, soon they were surrounded by Skarag warriors and got defeated miserably. These did not know of mercy, but instead liked to torture their prey. They plagued themselves with the decision to think of a different enjoyment for each captive. For him, they decided to pour some hot stew on his face, burning through his skin, dissolving his eyes, and taking his sight. Then they left him back on his ship, together with his treated comrades, and broke the rudder. Like the lost ones, they drifted on the open waters, moaning and dying, until finally Malthus heard their cries and sent a strong breeze to bring the ship back to Enderal. Now I dreamed of an island in the warm ocean as well, but I was there for a different reason. It began in a village in Nerim, where I live with my parents, still being a child. One night I was awakened by screams and smoke and fire. The village was under attack. I must have been able to hide, as I was later found in the charred ruins, the monks told me. They raised me deep in the woods, far away from any settlement. As I grew up, I decided to leave on a long, dangerous journey, but its course is of no interest here. At the end of this journey, I was given a set of tasks, and I was offered a dream for their completion. I did complete them, and I dreamed about an island in the warm ocean with palm trees, a beach, and green bushes. And there I found a diary of my parents. After the attack, they were captured and sold as slaves, ready to be shipped into the unknown. Their ship sank, and they were washed up on the beach of this remote island. Father, mother, and others too. They did not survive for long, however, as they all fell ill soon, one after another. They dug their own graves in a cave. Then the dream started to distort and shift until I was awakened again. My journey wasn't over just yet. And this is how we dreamed, the blind man and me, on the wooden board across the waterfall, until the morning sun caught us. The sun he could not see, even though it gave him warmth. The sun I shunned as a sign of infatuation. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of Enderal, Conversation with a Blind Man.